Ready to do this? Let's cast your boat. You know the drill. One of you will be leaving tribal council area. There's one boat. The 14th person voted off the island is Rudy. You need to bring me your torch. In this case, Kelly has spoken. It's time for you to go. Yeah. Good night. Okay, it's time to vote. Jerry, you're up.
Rudy, it's an honor to be on your team, but this is purely strategical.
Rudy and I made a pact, and I am not voting for Rudy. I gotta vote for you, Ethan.
I'll go tally the votes. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. The person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Rudy. Ethan. One vote Ethan, one vote Rudy. Ethan. Two votes Ethan, one vote Rudy. Rudy. Two votes Rudy. Two votes Ethan. Read the last vote. Second person voted out of the Saboga tribe. Rudy, need to bring your torch. Rudy, the tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go. Well, Tribal Council is an interesting place, always emotional. Tonight was no exception. How could you not like Rudy? 75-year-old, former Navy SEAL, hanging with kids a third of his age, a hero in anybody's book. I know you didn't want to vote him out, and yet somebody had to go, which is exactly what makes Survivor what it is, complicated. Grab your torches, head on back to camp. Good night.